Looking for signs and I'm starting not seeing it. According to XSplit, I'm streaming. But according to my other window, it's not. Oh, I'm there. Hi. Okay. I'm not live on my own monitor. Very odd. Hello. Happy Saturday. I promised I'd be here, and I'm here. So, hi. I just got back from a long yoga class in Berkeley here, and it was hard. So, yeah. So, I had to shower and change and quickly eat some food. I've got pizza. I got a whole pizza downstairs. I didn't bring it up here yet. Because here's what I'm thinking. This is going to be a marathon stream. We're going to do many hours, but I'm partially thinking, for my own sanity, maybe I'm going to break it in two. One half, break, the other half. That way, all of us can go to the bathroom at the same time, which is kind of a nice thing to do. Maybe, depending on the state of my dog, I may have to walk her in between the two. She's sitting right here below me. I don't know if I can angle the camera down. Never mind, I can't. But anyway, take it for granted that my dog is right there. And the other thing is, what was I gonna say? I've already lost my train of thought. Yeah, I got Shavasana. For those of you who know yoga lingo. Let's see. The ribs. I got ribs last night. That's what I was gonna say. I did get the ribs. I ate all of them. And my dog chewed on all the bones. So we had a very nice evening, my dog and I. And also, I have to admit this. Maybe my resistance was low. Maybe I was just tired or not entirely sober. But I watched the Three Stooges movie, the recent one, which I know has just objectively got to suck. But I laughed a lot. There. I admitted it on the internet. I didn't think the Three Stooges movie... Well, it was a terrible movie, I guess, but it was super funny. And Larry David as Sister Mary Mengele was some kind of comic genius. Anyway, this new gaming laptop of mine keeps going into sleep mode, like within a minute, which is really awful. Okay, enough yammering. Let's get on this Dark Souls live stream. Oh, one other thing. Like, a minute before I turned this on, my neighbor started turning on some fucking power lawnmower. So it was making all this noise. And I don't know if he's going to start it up again. But if you hear, like, a loud lawnmower, it's because there's a loud lawnmower. But hopefully he won't do it again. And maybe if he does, I'll open the window and yell at him. And you can hear me yelling at my neighbor in real time, which would be kind of like a reality show drama just for you. Okay, let's see. I tweaked some of the settings in XSplit. I lowered the res to 1280 by whatever it is. I forget. I lowered the res, let's put it that way. I think I fixed the frame rate issue. You all can let me know. Shit. There's one last problem. The only problem, really, I can't find the real glasses, the depth perception glasses, so all I have are these shitty ones again for today, which sometimes are good for me and sometimes are bad. Maybe in that break I'm going to take, I'll find the other ones. Okay, so let's get started. Oh, someone asked me where I got the pizza. I got it at Cheeseboard Pizza. There it goes into sleep mode again. I got Cheeseboard Pizza. If you don't know the Cheeseboard in Berkeley, California, I suggest you Google it because it's some of the finest pizza ever. And maybe later I will actually show you a slice. Okay, let's play Dark Souls. Let me see if this all works. I don't know if it's going to. And also hi to all my friends in Europe who hopefully are watching. And not just Europe, wherever you may be, where it's a little earlier in the day or evening for you than it normally is. This stream is for you. Okay. So, it looks like I'm in Orlando, and that's because I am. How do I? There we go. I'm in the game. Alright, I'm gonna put on the goofy ass glasses for now. Belgium, Minnesota, Sweden, America, France, Finland. Man, we're having a whole United Nations today here on the Dark Souls live stream. That makes me feel good. Together, all across the world, we are uniting in our love of Dark Souls and our desire not to do anything productive with our lives on Saturday. That's all good to me. So, my choices, if you were around last night to see, I could go to the Painted World, or I could not go to the Painted World. Gonna use the Baldur Shield because people were yelling at me to do that on NeoGAF. By the way, Portugal. Nice. Cleveland. Oh, CDK. Jesus. Cleveland, Alabama, Texas, Michigan, Canada, Scotland. I love it. New York. New Zealand. Yes, I know the CD key. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's not really going to get you anywhere, so, it's not using it isn't going to help you. Well, I've got as I did yesterday, I've got all sorts of mixed feelings on boy, the whole world is represented here practically. That makes me happy. I love all of you, individually and collectively. Right. Painted world or not painted world? That is the question for today. You know what? I'm kind of in the mood not to do it yet. I will do it. I'll probably even do it today while we watch. I don't want to start the day that way because I don't want to start the day doing something I can't get out of. So maybe I'll just keep going forward into into Anne Orlando, however that is, whatever that means, and we'll take it from there. Antarctica. Holy crap! Whoops, I went down. If anyone steals my Steam account, that's really not going to make me happy. I hope you wouldn't do that. After all this cheap, free entertainment I've provided you, would you do that to me? There goes my dog barking. Greenland. So many. God damn it. Okay, I gotta stop looking at the chat window. But I'm just getting warmed up here, just saying hi to you. I gotta open a window. I'm like hot already. And, I think opening a window is probably better than taking my shirt off. I don't think anyone wants to see that. Do you? Okay, let's go. So I'm gonna go forward. I believe. Oh, I probably had to go down there to flip the switch just to get to the other side over there. Is that right? Oh, I'm so confused now. I'm already confused. I don't know why I have not checked the box yet to not show the CD key. I don't know. It's hard to do that old dog, teach an old dog new tricks. I'm a, what you would call an old dog. Now, there's been a lot of talk going on the internet and in this chat window and all over the place about Patrick Klepek. Specifically, how Patrick Klepek is doing in Dark Souls versus how I'm doing in Dark Souls. I can't compete with the dude. I can't. I know some of you want me to. I know some of you are going like, yeah, Jeff can do it. Show that punk kid a try. I'm not being hard on myself. And I'm not underestimating my talent, because that would be hard to do. But let's face it, you know? I got 30 years on the dude. Plus, he's probably just naturally a better gamer than me anyway. So, let Patrick be Patrick. And I'll be me. He'll probably be on Dark Souls 3 by the time I finish Dark Souls 1. Let's be honest. So, you know, I'm just saying. Ow! You know what I mean? Let's just not even consider that notion. That somehow Klepek and I are going to... I know this isn't the way, I'm just curious. The Klepek and I are going to somehow have some mano a mano thing going on. And by that I just mean, you know, competition in the game. I don't mean anything, like, weird. Yeah, so, is he playing in easy mode? He is not, is he? Wait, actually, there's no difficulty mode in Dark Souls, is there? Anyway, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. I love Patrick dearly. I've known him for a long time. I'm extremely proud of him and his career. I remember when he was just a nobody. So, he was never a nobody. But I do remember when he was just getting started. So, seeing him having the success he's had at Giant Bomb and elsewhere, warms this old guy's heart. So, I love the dude. Let his stream be his stream, and my stream will be my stream. In fact, I'll tell you something for nothing. He sent me a private Twitter message a couple nights ago to ask if I was going to live stream, because if I was going to, he wasn't going to. He didn't want to step on my toes. That's how thoughtful a guy he is. And I told him, we don't have to do that, dude. You stream when you want to. But see, he's a cool dude. One of the coolest. As are all the guys at Giant Bomb. By the way. Wow, that idiot just jumped off the cliff. Did he die? He sure did. Boy, if only all the enemies were that stupid. Of course, then it would be like playing with myself, as it were. I don't mean playing with myself, that doesn't sound right.
Okay,
shit. Archers. Okay.
Hold on. Play the game, Jeff.
Alright, I'll play the game and shut up. Sorry. I've been babbling. You know I always babble at the start, but I'll concentrate now. Done with the babble. Here we go. Remind me to mention the Cost Porta Pros later. Also, is the stream okay? Let me know. Okay, that's those guys. Of course, I only have 7 flasks yet left. I'm not actually going to heal up yet, just because I want to be a little conservative at the moment. I know that there's an archer somewhere around here. Yep. Okay. I think maybe I will heal. Okay, let's do this. Try right. I guess I could do that. Of course, you never know with these messages if they're trolling you or not. Don't know where I'm going, but, Oh shit! Wow! Okay, well, that's, wow. Okay. Interesting. So I got dudes on both sides of me. They're not fucking around on this level. You guys warned me about the archers. Now I know why. I love the fact that the chat is behind me, because when I looked over, I saw he could already be dead. You were right. I was. We're just starting though, folks. Long way to go today. But of course, 4 hours later, I might still be doing the same thing. Someone said, why not go to Painted World? I'm going to do it. I will go to Painted World probably in this stream. Either later, if I have success at this area, or sooner if I get too frustrated with this area. Obviously going to need to some strategizing here if I'm going to beat those archers. Someone on NeoGaf told me to leave here first, go get a whole bunch of arrows, so then I could kite those dudes, and that was probably solid advice that I did not take. The only reason I know about Painted World is because people here told me, but I don't even know what that means. I don't know what Painted World is. I don't know what's going to happen to me in there. All I do know is apparently that once I go in there, I can't leave till I beat it. That's all I know about the Painted World, so don't worry about people spoiling the game for me, because they really didn't. It would be nice if I could get to those archers with most of my health intact, Estus flask-wise. Probably a good strategy. Of course, the flasks aren't going to do me much good at all if all I do is fall off the ledges. So it's going to take more than flask management to get me through this part of the game. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Apparently they didn't get the memo. The don't attack Jeff memo. Alright, well that idiot's gone. Okay, well, that's 2 flasks down. Boy, this level needs a save everywhere. Okay, so I'm gonna charge up here with run. And then pause, catch my breath. Yeah, it'd be awesome if I could somehow shoot at them from here, that would probably be a good strategy. They fire those arrows really quickly. There isn't even a lot of time to sort of oh, look at that. Now they're paused. What up with that? So that would be the opportunity right there. What is going on with them not... Oh, because I'm hidden. I guess as soon as they see me, they go again. Yep. So maybe that means if I let them go through this round and then give up and then start running again. Of course, once I'm up there, it seems like there's no respite. There seems to be no place to hide. Retrieval! Get a really fast retrieval there. I'm just gonna run at this motherfucker. Try not to fall. Oh, I didn't mean to drink a flask. I meant to actually attack. Oh, shit. Shit! Okay, okay, okay. Alright, that's one down. One down, one down. One down. Drink a flask. Oof. Okay. Praise the sun! Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. I guess I just jumped down here. Down to 6 flasks. That's not so good. But at least on my very second attempt of the day, anyway, I got the here. So, could be worse. Oof, heart is racing. Ah, geez, lawnmower asshole's back. You know what? Actually, I'll be honest with you. I thought that was game music for a minute. I thought there was this, like, buzz, and I was like, whoa, this is, like, some intense music. It's the fucking lawnmower.
Okay.
All right. It looks like I can't do... Ah, oh, Jesus, really loud. I guess I can't do anything but traverse the white light.
Right?
I guess some people are thinking what I did there was pretty good. Thank you. I actually didn't really expect to live, I'll be honest with you. It looked like he had me there. Oh shit! It's a bonfire! Oh my fucking god, that's amazing! Okay, but be wary of right. Oh my god, thank you! So I don't even have to do that again with the archer. Oh! Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. I guess I should, I don't know, do I want to reverse holo? I'm gonna wait. I guess that was... Huh. Okay, so I guess I did something good there in Dark Souls. That's good to know. Maybe if I had known that that was supposed to be super, super hard, I would have failed more.
Super Kindle.
Super Kindle! Okay, I'm gonna Super Kindle. Yeah. Oops, I need the humanities first. Let's see, how do I Super Kindle? I gotta stop doing that. That's just not that... It's not that attractive to lisp like that. I don't know. Super Kindle. I'm gonna Super Kindle. I'm still doing it. It's like I got Tourette's here. Oh, I know. I should put the humanity on the quick thing and then I wouldn't have to go through all this. I don't know. Do I have to do like 3 humanities to Super Kindle? Or 4?
Four.
Oh, I could have used two twins. I guess, whoops. I guess I can use one twin now. Let's super kindle. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, so now, if I do... Now, is it going to say super kindle when I try to kindle? Oh, wait, I have to reverse holo first, so, right? Right, okay. Yes. Ah! Humanity restored! Okay. I hope it says super kindle. Yes. It's just 10. Do I do it again? I hope that wasn't the wrong thing to do. Aha! 15! I wish it said Super Kindle. T-H-U-P-E-R. Okay, I got 20 flasks, bitch. I don't know why I called you bitch. That was not necessary. Weakness rare. Ain't that the truth? I don't know what that meant.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon it. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
Okay, I get it. That's somebody I can summon. I am not an idiot. I understand that.
All right. Super Kindle. All
right. Let's do this. Wow, that bonfire got big. I guess that was from all the super kindling. Okay, here we go. If you're just joining me, I got past those archers. I'm in Anne Orlando. I'm opening a door. I don't know where it goes. My name is Jeff Green. Yes, if I look old to you, I am 52. Whether that's old is your call. Happy Saturday. What's the deal with this guy? Okay, that's the deal. Holy shit, you gotta love that weapon. Yes! The Zweihänder, man. Phew, I love the Germans. Neat. I got a medal. Is that like getting an achievement? Oh, I got four of them. What does it do for me? Maybe nothing. Okay. German here, I love you too, in the chat.
I don't know why I,
There's at least a couple Germans in the chat room. Right on. I have visited Germany a couple times. Once when I was by myself in 1984, I did ye olde backpack trip around Europe. The stereotypical American thing to do. And spent a lot of time in Heidelberg, all the southern area, Munich, and Berlin. And I was in Berlin when the wall was still up. So that was... Oh, I'm dead. Well, that's what I get for yammering about nothing rather than playing Dark Souls. Sorry. I'll reconcentrate. I was just taking a little mental break after getting through the archer thing.
ever been to Poland?
No, I've not been that far east, unfortunately. I would love to go to Poland. I will make that happen. I've been as far east as Vienna. In Europe, I mean. This guy, this guy does a number on my stamina. Shit. Oh shit, I have my back to him. Dumb. Man, that weapon feels good.
Jeff, would you say the Berlin Wall was groovy?
I don't know about groovy, but it was pretty damn cool. I went through Checkpoint Charlie and saw East Berlin at that time, as it was called. Retrieval! Yes, I've been to Belgium, for those asking, another cool country. Y'all are cool in Europe. Tell you one thing about Germany, though. Good-looking girls. Okay. I guess I can't open all these doors. I don't even know if I want to. Don't really know what I'm doing here. So, I'm just exploring. If I'm going the wrong way, fear not, it won't last forever. It'd be awesome if these were treasure chests. But alas. Is this really just an empty room with nothing in it? I find that hard to believe. I'm just killing shit just to see if it's gonna... Not killing it. Can't really kill a box. Oh. Can I go through there? Why, yes I can. This is the right way to go. I'll tell you what, I'm going to come back to this. I'm going to check out the rest of the hallway here. I think I already was this way. No, I wasn't. Okay, well, I'll go this way.
My
wife is French. Would she care if I said that German girls were good looking? I don't think so. Actually, she's from right on the French-German border herself. So, there you go. Actually, she's in France right now. So, that's why I get to do this today. I knew there had to be something down here, because it didn't make sense that room would just have nothing. Oh, fuck! God damn, these fucking mimics! Oh, shit, fuck you! Sorry, that was not necessary. I did not need to be that profane. What if she didn't? Then what? Okay. What is happening? Controller is plugged in. Light is on. I can move with my mouse. Yet, nothing is happening. I can unplug the controller. Mm-hmm. Right. Someone just informed me that if I look for the chains on the treasure chest, that's sort of a hint about the mimic. That's a good tip to know. Thank you. Oh shit! I got this guy again. I forgot. Trying to be better about my stamina management, but it's just really this guy. There we go. Nice. Okay. How we all doing? We all hanging in there? Any complaints so far? I apologize for yesterday's painfully long tech problem issue. It was first time with this borrowed computer. Retrieval! Okay, so is he gonna be there again? That's what I don't know. Is there always a mimic? Kind of only one way to find out, isn't there? Shit. I don't know. I'm worried now. Are all these fuckers mimics now? No. Okay. Yay, Dragon Tooth! I don't know what that does for me, but sounds cool. Homeward Bone. Oh, right. That's why someone told me to go back. Someone told me to go back and buy more Homeward Bones, which is probably a good idea. Well, I don't know where the Dragon Tooth went. Yeah, whatever. I'll look later. I can attack chess. That's a good point. Can't I? Yep. Well, he's still alive. Okay. But at least I got the first hit in. Excellent. Occult Club. Nice. 10,000 souls. Not bad. Probably cash those in at some point. I guess I'll just attack every... Or I'll try to. If I don't hit the wall. See, because that one looks like it has chains on it. Or does it? Well, I guess I'll just open it. Yay! I don't know why I said yay, other than I really like Hovel. An old friend of mine. I wonder if that's good. You'd think it would be, because he's kind of a badass. Look at that. Holy shit, that's a good looking shield. I don't have the required strength yet, I can see. So, good to note for future use.
Do I play other games?
Of course I play other games. Are you kidding me? I play games, that's what I do. That's what my life is. Oh, look at all this armor from Hovel. Oh, this is fucking awesome. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. I now have Havel's armor. And I can't think of the last line. Okay, so look at all that. That's amazing. Looks like I could actually wear this. Weight is a lot higher, but I don't actually know what... I'm already
overburdened there. Now I can go full Caravella. Never go full Caravella.
I'm not going to try it on yet, because I don't want to. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Havel. I'll check all that out later. I'm not really interested in playing dress-up right now. I'm having fun just going through the game. I'm going to say one thing, though. Somebody on NeoGAF sort of lectured me over gently lectured me, it wasn't a harsh lecture, over the fact that I do not seem to change up my weaponry and armor for each situation, which is true. And when I read that, I felt, ashamed of myself, because as a core gamer, I should know to do that. And in fact, when I play standard RPGs, I'm quite anal about that, believe it or not. But I've not been doing that in this game, so that's very true. And I'm gonna blame you. I'm gonna blame the fact that I'm playing this on a live stream only, that I am not playing this very introspectively. You know, I'm not like carefully considering every move I make like I would by myself. I'm just kind of blundering forward haphazardly. So that's my excuse. I guess I'm going up here. But I will check out Havel's armor later. I do have mixed feelings now about going heavy with all my equipment. I'm sort of in a compromise here, sort of. I mean, I know I still weigh a lot, but I still got my skirt on. So I haven't gone like full-on meathead, big armor. But I was enjoying that little bit that I was when I was a lot lighter. Praise the sun! Yep! Whoops! Missed him. Some interesting clipping going on there. Actually, I haven't seen many clipping problems in this game at all. That was sort of rare. Shit. That second attack. Lots to see in this level. Kind of fun, actually. Ruh-roh. Big guy. Hi. Wanna play checkers? Hello? I come in peace. Oh, shit. This is a really awesome level. I really love it. I love the architecture. I love the size of it. A lot of fun. Soul of a hero! Oh, why do I post on NeoGAF instead of on 2:45? You know, I'm an ancient Quarter 3 veteran, you're right. And I don't know why why did I forsake you folks at Quarter to 3? I don't know. You're right. I should go back to Quarter to 3. Though I do like NeoGAF too. They're not all whiny teenagers there. Let's not generalize. Anyway, Quarter to 3 has whiny adults. Monster ahead. I guess this area is where the mimics like to hang. Ow! Ah! Man, these guys sound unpleasant. Hey, he kicked me. Dick. Oh shit, 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 let go of me! You. That's okay. I got some, it's doing it again with the controller. Interesting. Weird bug. Last night I went to Trader Joe's when I needed to get the beer. And I got these smoked mesquite almonds. They're amazing. I've been like downing these things like no tomorrow. Okay. But I do have more pizza downstairs and beer, so at some appropriate time, I'll take a pizza and beer mini break. All right, where did that dipshit kill me? There he is. Excuse me. Retrieval! I guess I don't really have to open the chest. I can just leave him there for all time. Perhaps I will. Again, I have no idea where I'm going in this level. I'm just opening every door, checking out everything. If that's boring to you, I don't know what to say, but I need to do it. Lovely level. So glad I have a better PC right now to look at all this stuff. And it's silent, too. This is a laptop I'm borrowing. Not my gaming rig yet, but it's really nice. Really beautiful level. Quite impressed. Oh shit! Oh, that was not cool. Not cool, Dark Souls. Uh-oh. Ah, shit.
Alrighty.
Hold on a sec. Gotta plug in my other laptop. Don't go away. Ugh. Oh, boy. Giving myself a serious... Ugh. Hey. Sorry for all the noise. That's what happens when you're old like me and you try to stretch. Where is that power cord? Don't go anywhere. Hang tight, ladies and gentlemen. Where is that going to? Oh, I plugged in the wrong thing. Hold on. Bear with me. Okay. 1 second. Just plugging in my other laptop.
them back off. Drop your shield. Let your stamina come back. Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm mumbling to myself. It's another thing us old guys do. Ooh! I got cords everywhere. I got cords coming out of my ass. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Whoops, I didn't mean to rest. Okay, here we go. Back in business. Sorry about that. Had a bunch of, you know, little minor details to deal with there. Back up the stairs we go. Haven't heard a sound out of my dog. Hopefully she's not tearing up the place. Did I die one more level up? Can't remember now. That guy dead. Oh wait, someone's coming after me. I can't remember if these guys, seems like they do regenerate, don't they? Stupid. Oh, just utterly stupid. Terrible move on my part. I really don't want to lose all those souls. Shit. It's got me in a corner. Oh no. I really don't want to lose those souls. Okay. Phew! I'm drinking two flasks since I got 20 of them. I really can't remember if I was up one level or not. There's the mimic I didn't kill. I think it was still on this level, wasn't it? Somewhere around here. I hear an archer. Oh yeah, there I am. Nice. Ugh. Retrieval! Okay. Okay. I don't know if I want to go up yet. Pardon me while I wander around aimlessly a little bit. In this lovely, lovely home. Uh-oh. What's running at me? Oh. There's that archer. Ice cream. Jesus. Jesus! That was terrible. That was a 1-2-3 move of incompetency on my part. Okay, sorry. Pardon me. Okay, here we go. Back into the fray. Right. Gotta get my bearings once again. Shit. Looking for the long hallway. What's in it there? I guess it was not there, because otherwise I would see my souls, wouldn't I? Oh, I'm lost. Okay. So that's where the bonfire is. Am I supposed to go up one? I already forget. So old, so senile. I don't think I was up here yet. I didn't go up all these stairs. Did I? Why do I forget these things? Alright, okay, there it was. I didn't go up all those stairs. Durr. This dude's shield. There we go. Not so hard. Retrieval! Lovely view. It's so quiet and peaceful out here.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't have a very good sense of direction. I kind of do in life, not so much in this game. But it's partially because I keep fucking talking, as you know. Right, I did that already. If I was less of a blabbermouth, I would probably, have a better sense of direction. Or maybe I wouldn't. Maybe I would just continue to not know where I was going. I'm gonna leave that mimic right where he is. I'm gonna keep going up. Wait, can I keep going up? Was that it? Of course I can keep going up. Can't I? Where the hell's the goddamn staircase? Having kind of a Beavis and Butthead moment here. Maybe I can't. Maybe that's it. Okay. Maybe that's as far as I get to go. We'll see. I'll wander around here a little more until I figure that out. Okay, that can't be open from this side. That I know. This, let's see. I had a dude in here to deal with. He should be dead. He's not dead! Shit! Oh, that's where I gotta go up. I see it. Okay. A lot of souls there. A A lot of souls to lose.
Yeah, okay.
If you're joining late, happy Saturday from me to you. Pretty up here, too. What, where are these developers from? They've got to be European, right? From? Praise the sun! Or maybe they're Japanese, actually, I don't know. I just said Europe because of the architecture, actually. But they don't have to be European to use European influence architecture, obviously.
Oh, they're from Japan.
Okay, makes sense. Well, okay, I could keep going there. Maybe I'll just check out what happens down here. I'll come right back up. This could already be something I could have accessed, but I kind of doubt it. Look at that guy. Like a Michelin man. Hello? Does not seem to be an enemy. Maybe he is. Are you an enemy? Hello? I can't do anything with you. Okay. Are you gonna attack me when I open the door? No. Okay. Oh! But you are! Shit. Need to heal. Oh, great. I'm in a corner. Hi! Please don't hit me. Stupid. Just playing terribly. Gotta get out of this corner. Let me out of the corner. Excuse me while I run away from you and heal. Ah! Ah! Well, I had that coming. Totally had that coming. Dumb. You have every right to loathe me for that. That was terrible. But, victim of my own, whatever. But I can handle little mistakes like that. Not a big deal. Keep going up. Oh, this is where. Right, this is where I got confused before. So, do these dudes regen? They do. Shit. Okay, well, I really don't want to die. Is that guy? Okay. Can't seem to trigger him to come out of here. Great. Right. Man, I kind of feel pizza calling to me. Okay, so wait, he was... Alright, now I gotta kill this guy again. Boy. I gotta... I gotta get rid of those souls soon. I'm gonna regret it. Okay. Digging this Vihander. Honda. Retrieval! Okay, next time I get a... should I just go back down and level up? I don't know. Let me keep going. Why are there two messages here now? That freaks me out. Wasn't there just one before? Be wary of left, be wary of right. Okay, so now I know from experience that there's a dude right here. Come on, man. Hiding behind a corner. Boy, that two-handed Vihander attack, that is some serious shit. Do I have to take on both these dudes? I'm getting really nervous about the souls now. Oh, God. Both at once. I'm gonna cash in those souls. I do not feel good about walking around with this many souls. Yay, treasure! Demon Titanite. Bitching. Okay, I don't know what the deal is with the Michelin Man here, but I'm not gonna kill him. And I'm gonna go do something about all these souls, because I don't trust myself. That's okay. Right, all these dudes are gonna respawn, but that doesn't matter to me, because I will have spent the souls, so that's all right. No problem. Man, gonna take a 5 minute shit. Okay, let's see, where's the beginning of the level? It's right over here. Right. Okay. I'm not even stopping to ask you guys. I'm just going for a point in vitality, because it's been a little bit since I've put any there. Yes. Leaves me with 11 grand. I don't know if there's anything I can reinforce at this point. Nah. I could repair, though. All right, well, that was something. Okay, I'll tell you what, kids. I guess I could repair... is there anything else I'm using? Nah. All right, here's what's going to happen now. This is not the official break. This is the very quick 5-minute Jeff is going to get a slice of pizza or two and a beer break. So, I'm going to leave the stream running. You go do what you need to do. Get your own pizza and your own beer. We'll meet back here in like less than 5. Probably more like 3. 3, 4, or 5. Okay, be right back. Trying to remember, am I wearing pants? Because I don't want to get up and not be wearing pants. All right, I got pants on. I can hear my dog following me up here because she smells food. Unbelievable. A couple things to note. I got this Guinness glass in Dublin. Amazing city. Amazing beer. This is a major faux pas that I'm doing right now. You're not supposed to put not Guinness beer in a Guinness glass. In fact, I think they could execute you in Dublin for this very crime. But I don't have any Guinness. And I felt like using this mug. So what are you going to do? Huh? What are you going to do about it? You Irish fucks. Just kidding. I love Ireland. Cheers to Ireland. Cheers to... Guinness, cheers to you. You gotta love Saturday. Meanwhile, I've got a couple slices of pizza from Cheese Board. I probably can't do it justice. It's just fucking amazing pizza. And of course, my dog's here. I'm gonna give her something that isn't gonna make her sick here. This is not a slice. This is a little mini slice. I give her sort of a little bread end that doesn't have anything bad for her. If you're Irish and you're watching the stream, I apologize. In fact, going to Dublin was one of the coolest experiences I ever had, because at UC Berkeley, I actually, James Joyce was actually my my field of study. It's what I did my thesis on, so on Ulysses, actually. So going to Dublin was kind of a dream come true for me, and the beer was a dream come true. I can insult Ireland because I love it so much. All right. Whew. I needed that pizza. I was hungry. This is probably a real good time for you, huh? Watching me eat and drink. Okay. Actually, let me eat a little more pizza and then play. Sorry about that, but I'm hungry. Anyway. I can see the jokes you're making about James Joyce being like my roommate. I'll tell you though, we probably do share the same eyesight, James Joyce and I. So good. Alrighty. I don't have to finish this piece in front of you. That can't be good entertainment. Gross food. You have no idea how good this piece is. Okay. Alrighty. One more. I was worried. Okay. I didn't think I drank that whole pint that fast. Alrighty. That's some healthy eating I'm doing here. Spare ribs last night, pizza and beer today. My wife leaves for 2 days. I turn into a college dude again. Okay, oops. Okay. Now where was I? I gotta switch the thing back there. Okay, here we go. Okay. 699 people watching a geriatric eating moldy pizza. One, not a geriatric. Two, this pizza's not moldy. I bought it like an hour and a half ago. Okay. I'm somewhat geriatric-like. I'm not an actual geriatric. Talk to the bubble guy? Really? Shit, now my hands are greasy. Oh, God! I'm gonna get attacked! I heard it at the last second. Yes, my dog is barking. There might be somebody breaking into the house. Talk to Onion Head. Well, where is he now? I forget. Is he up here? Didn't seem like I could talk to him. Are we talking about the Michelin Man? Oh, or is that the guy who was in that room? Was it the original guy from the bonfire? Because I did talk to him once.
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you?
Not really.
If I didn't know better. I think you have feelings for me.
Oh, deep.
Silly. Pretend you didn't hear that.
Oh, not this guy. Okay. Well, whatever. At least he got to know I have deep feelings for him. The moment of bro bonding. Well, that pint of beer, not gonna do a whole lot for my sense of direction. Oh yeah, right. But also, if you're late, I did decide I'm gonna do the marathon stream in two discrete sessions. We're actually coming up on almost hour two here, or we're getting there. And then I'm gonna take a break and lock the dog, and then come back for a later evening session. Not later evening, but you know, slightly less Euro friendly, unless you are a Euro who happens to like to stay up super late. Well, I got the hang of those guys a little. So, I went that way. I don't know if there was anything more to see with this dude or not. Can't remember if this was a dead end now. So, oh shit. Just got behind him there. I mean... makes two slashes there, stupid. Okay. Gonna go down, see if I can talk to Michelin Man. It didn't seem like I could before. Oh, I can.
Oh ho! What's on your mind, friend? Wait. You defeated those monsters?
I did.
Fantastic. I'm saved. This Knight of Catalina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Yay! But a gift.
Gallantry entails great risk. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
Okay. Well, it's something.
Oh, I couldn't talk
because I had my shield up. Good to know. I did that again, even though I know that he does two slashes there, so that was sloppy of me. Alright, I got two dudes here now. So what I can't remember is if I'm hitting a dead end here or not. Shit. Damn! Dude got 3 slashes in. Ugh. Oh my god, what am I doing? To take advantage of the stagger. So almost dead. Where's the door? A lot of flash just getting here. Okay, not a dead end. Oh wait, walls. That was Mission to Man. Okay, so maybe through this door. Yar. We hear footsteps. Oh, is this the door that was not openable from the other side? Yeah, it was. Well, okay, so I don't know what the point of that was. Okay, well, all right. I guess it's a shortcut. Sure, it's a shortcut. Right, of course it is. So when I die next time, I can just go through here, and then go up, and yeah, I get it. Got it, I got it. Yep. Not a complete maroon. Only a partial maroon. Who is firing those arrows at me, and from where? Is it the original guys? Or is it just this guy? If I was at my original count, I would only have 1 left, so that doesn't make me feel too good. It's like a maze in here. Amazing item. Oh god. That's a big dude. Okay. Oops, I don't want to walk into the other room because there could be another one there. Zoinks. Okay. Well. Big does not necessarily mean tough, so no reason to be afraid. Oh. terrible, ugh, just awful stamina management on my part here. Yeah, I had that coming. That's okay. That's all right. I know I can beat the stag. Jeff, get out of there. Yeah, I guess I could. Maybe they don't matter. I don't know. But that's all right. Pardon me for talking with my mouth full. Let's see, so where was the door I opened? Not there, it's up. Of course, now I want those souls back. I'll take them on one more time. I'm aware I probably don't have to. So confused now. I feel like I missed a shortcut. Did I miss a shortcut? Was the shortcut back on the same level I was on? Or is it over here? Oh, it's over here. Okay, I got it. I got it. Yeah! Don't turn your back. Okay.
What do you mean, what the fuck, Jeff?
What? Am I supposed to be putting on the... I don't know why I'm being what the fucked. Because I didn't put on the hovel armor? Oh. Wait. Why am I so confused? Oh, right. Because then I go up. Right. Yeah! Forgot about him.
Opposite to the Titanite Demon room is a shortcut room. Oh.
I don't know what's going on. I don't. I never know what's going on. You people are always 5 steps ahead of me, even though you're 1 minute behind me. Another close call. Well, I can look at this hobble armor, sure. Yeah, look at that. I had a gargoyle helm and a gargoyle helm plus one, but I was wearing the regular gargoyle helm. Okay. The physical D... wait. My poise goes way up. That's nice. Bleed resist. Poison resist goes way down. Cure resist goes up. Weight goes up a few pounds. Sure. Poise again goes way up. Or way up? Goes up anyway. Wow. Poison only goes down a little. Curse goes way up. I'm all, like, probably super fat now, right? Good God. Wow. This is like John Candy trying to roll. I could put on the rest of it, I suppose, given how fat I am anyway. Hovering. Thank you. Yeah, good point. Good point. So that boosts my poise, but the hovering will boost my my equipment load, and I've got the poise from the hovel armor anyway, so what the hell. Major boost in poise all the way around. Look at this, I'm a fucking lummox now. Okay, I'll stop laughing and play. I can see this is going to be more about blocking than rolling. Given it takes me about 10 minutes to roll now. Okay, so I was told I don't really need to get those dudes. I don't know if there's another one in this room or not. No. Okay, good. Well, I don't know what was straight ahead there, if anything. I can't tell. Yep, it's a staircase. So, I got two ways to go. Boss ahead, alright? So... not that I'm avoiding the boss, I just want to see if there's anything else I should do here first. Not that I'm avoiding the boss, because I would never do that. Of course, this could be nothing. There I go, turning my back again. I don't know if he's worth killing. But I'm gonna kill him anyway. Hi. know if I'm as fond of the Lummox approach. I feel too fat here. Try parrying. Well, people have been saying that to me for 100 hours, so... What is going on with these little circles here? What is happening on the grounds here? Okay. Yay, more armor. Yay, more armor.
Get to 15%. 50%.
Yeah, I could get to 50%. I agree with you, because I don't feel... I'm trying to do the math here. Probably don't have to change a whole lot. I could put my skirt back on. That's 50%. That's better. Okay. Now you told me to change helm, but okay. And again, I turned my back to an enemy. Another shortcut room? It was, wasn't it? I just must have missed it before. Interesting. Okay. So it's another shortcut. So I suppose I could rest. Thus getting my Estus Flask back to 20, and then go back up that shortcut. Or I could just go to the boss. I'll just go to the boss. I got 14 flasks. Like, I'm even gonna need two. Someone please kill me before I get to 50. Let me tell you something, punk. I may not be so hot at this, and I may be a bit of a moron. I'm gonna tell you something for nothing. All this shit about youth being awesome, it actually just gets better. Never been happier, and that's the truth. Life just gets better. So, maybe your gaming skills decrease a little, sure, but everything else, so much better. Whoops. Well, most everything else, not everything else. I wouldn't mind being a little thinner again. And, I wouldn't mind being able to stay up later again. But in general, the older you get, the more comfortable you are in your own skin. And also, the more you stop giving a fuck what other people say. Just saying. So, I guess I'm approaching a boss. I do have to do the whole dog walk thing. But I think what I'll do now is, can I avoid him? Is attempt the boss. And depending on how I do here, either take the dog walking break and come back for part two, or keep going. Whoa, is Klepek here? Oh shit. Well, if Patrick Klepek is here, this is a good time for him to show up. Because maybe he could actually learn something about how to really play Dark Souls from a master. Be wary of tough enemy. Actually, if I read correctly, I think he beat this boss in one, so I should probably just shut up, because that's not going to happen. You know I love you, Patrick. Well, I don't know which way is the boss. I guess, well, he certainly looks boss-like. But I don't know what's up here. Need rare. Okay. Try range battle. Not this guy. Not this guy. I don't believe in range battles. I believe in confronting my enemy like a man. Mano a mano. Weapon a weapon. I'm a little baffled as to where to go. I could, like, go out that window. I could go down the stairs all the way. I could go this way. There's just so many ways to go. Oh, my God. I'm not going to read hints from chat because I need to figure this shit out. Yoo-hoo!
So I could go down to the white light. I guess there's a, what, people are telling me there's a
bow if I go out the window there. Yeah, I don't really parry, Klepek, Mr. Patrick, if you're in here. I find parrying kind of for sissies. Actually, I just don't because I, like, always forget how to do it. Well, he looks rather ferocious. Is he coming up here? Hey, you big bully! Well, that was an interesting strategy. Oh my God, there's two of them. There are two of them. Well, that's unfortunate. It would be even more unfortunate if there were three of them, and there's one behind me now. Oh, there's the white light. So maybe I can just avoid these fuckers if I hurry up. If I unlock and run. Okay. Oh my goodness. This is one ugly fellow. Yeah, there's two of them. Good lord. Really? I have to kill two at once? Ow! Some dramatic music going on here. So, you know that it's a boss. Wow, they're like flanking me. Okay. This isn't going well for me so far. Wow. Got a little greedy there. That was a greedy hit by me. Didn't need to do that. And if I die, it's because I was greedy. Yeah, okay. That's alright. No worries. Bad mistake by me to go in for that hit. Knowing they were going to hit me. So, Patrick, if you actually beat those guys in one, that's pretty fucking awesome. And props to you. I noticed a couple of people in chat saying that this Vi-Honda is going to be too slow. And, you know, I think I agree with you.
The problem is,
I don't know if I have a decent weapon other than the Uchi Katana, that's going to be, fast enough and strong enough. Of course, it's, oh, look, there's the Dragon's Tooth. I was looking for that before. The problem is, yeah, I don't know if I have anything that's that much, faster that's going to get the job done. I don't know if my claymore is any faster. Maybe it is. Actually, is there a stat for speed? Why? Because I've never noticed that. Attack type, regular thrust. I don't know if that's what tells me it. Keep Zwei? People are saying keep Zwei. Oh, is there a blacksmith that I could go to? Well, anyway, let me try this again. As I mentioned, it's going to be dog walking time soon. Dog walking time! Now, if only I can remember where I was going. Okay, so I got there. Where's that shortcut? Oh, yeah, I know. So I got to deal with this numbnuts first. Of course, that's probably what he's saying about me. Summon more beer. Ain't that the truth? Okay, we're gonna give this one more shot. What time is it? It's almost 4 o'clock my time. I've been playing since 1:30-ish. So, and my poor dog is being neglected. If this attempt does not succeed, and there's really no reason to think that it won't, because, you know, it's me, so I'll probably beat him, then we could take the break, and then I could read back in chat and see about this whole blacksmith thing. I don't know if he's up, down, I haven't read your comments yet. So I'll just go down and deal with this shit. Maybe he's actually just down here somewhere. He could be down and then up those stairs, but whatever. Or is that where the white light is? I don't remember. No, it's not where the white light is. The white light is over here. It's not over there. It is that way. Okay. No talking. Quiet in the peanut gallery. Green, you be quiet. Awesome. Nice. Worst move ever. It'd be nice if I could just actually hit something. I'm doing a good job so far of avoiding. But now I've hit the pavement 3 times without actually striking these guys once. And that's because I'm not locking on, which I was doing on purpose, but it's not doing me any good when I try to actually hit anything. That was awful. That was fucking terrible. So I gotta figure out, I'm embarrassed that you had to watch that. So I can dodge these guys. And I kinda wanna do it when I'm not locked on so I can see them both. But then when I try to hit, if I'm not locked on, obviously I suck. So I need to figure out some strategy that way. Stop heavy attack. Stop heavy attack. Yeah, good point. Good point. R1. Okay, so here's what we're going to do now. I'm going to take that break. I'm actually going to stop the stream. So, part one is about to be over. Patrick, I'm so glad you were here. And come back if you're not doing anything. You know. I'm going to finish this beer. I'm going to go walk my dog. And depending on how slow she walks, and she can walk real slow, it might be anywhere from half an hour to 45 minutes at the most. Or how will you know I'm back? I'll tweet, and I will post on NeoGAF both. Okay? There's 900 people in here. That's a lot of people. And I'm sorry to say that if you just got here, I'm stopping now. But I'm only stopping for a break to go walk my dog. So, you know, go to the bathroom, get your own beer, get your own pizza. And then we'll come back here and we're going to clean up those two motherfuckers. And then get on with our Saturday night. How's that sound? Or early Sunday morning, wherever you happen to be. Okay? Right. That's it for the moment. We are, what? We're 2 hours and 15 minutes into today's marathon stream. We're going to go for... somebody's in my game. Who was that? Okay, someone just wandered into my game. Alright, anyway, there will be a second half coming up right after Dog Walk. Oh, God, I'm so sorry. I gotta stop doing that. Two things I'm gonna stop doing on the stream. I'm gonna stop burping, and I'm gonna stop cursing. After this, starting with the very next stream, this is gonna be a gentleman's live stream. Gentlemen and gentlewomen only. No cursing, no spitting, nothing. Just polite people doing polite things all the time. Okay? Okay. Alright. I will see you momentarily after my dog gets her walk. So don't go away. Or go away, but then come back. Bye for now.